Commvault is an industry-leading intelligent data services platform that offers global enterprises business resiliency. When the entire world comes to a screeching halt because of cyber attacks, it's a company like Commvault that helps provide the resilience to get back up and running. A lot of companies are trying to figure out what their GenAI strategy is, and Commvault is the same. We take a very different take, and it's one that BCG has helped us with. We don't start with, how can we leverage more GenAI in our product or in our technology? We start with, what problem are we solving for customers? And then we work our way towards what's the best ingredient to help us solve that problem.
Generative AI is an enabler for our development team to improve the productivity. It reduces human error if used correctly. The biggest gains were, of course, the DevOps teams and the automation teams. For example, our engineers who are managing the SaaS platform, when there is an incident, they file an incident report. So we used to have humans write up the incident report, and there was inconsistency in the language that our customers would see. So we have replaced that with the generative AI prompt, which automatically generates a consistent incident report for our customers to see. We have automated creation of technical documentation. So instead of having our tech writers write documentation, we have a tool set that generates our technical documentation from design documents.
We like to focus on who uses the product. Using a data protection and business resiliency product is complicated. So what we like to think is, how can we make that job easier for the backup administrator or for the IT sec pros that are using our product in their environment? 20 years ago, it was very manual. You can use GenAI to make that ever more automated. And the benefit to that is you take these really smart professionals, these IT security professionals, these backup administrators, and you can take away 50% of their manual tasks and open them up to more complicated critical projects.
BCG has done a fantastic job helping us with the tool sets when they were engaged in measuring success and measuring productivity gains. We roughly saw a gain of about 12%, which was huge. Think about it, right? You're not added a single human being, and you see a 12% gain, which is tremendous. We are just measuring time to completion of projects as the best way to measure success. And because we know that we have integrated a lot of generative AI into our tool sets, we are definitely seeing time to closure of projects has improved drastically.
BCG is helping us take our strategy into the next decade. We are working together to figure out how we best leverage GenAI in our technology to solve hard customer problems.
They don't come in pre-decided on what to do. They listen to us. They listen to our problems. They understand what we do. And they work in a model that is coherent to what we do here at Commvault.
Our GenAI strategy is a responsible GenAI strategy. We make sure that we focus on the problem that we're solving for our customers, and only that. We do not need or want more data than we need in order to solve the problem. At Commvault, then, we focus on how do we make the IT secs and the backup administrators more efficient, and we look internally. How can we get more efficient? We have about 3,000 employees all over the world, and the talent that we have is really exceptional. How can I take away 20 to 30% of the tasks they're working on today to free up time for them to figure out how to do something next, how to do something innovative next?